How's it going, everybody? It's Kieran Leonard here, the drummer and baritone player with Celtic Woman. I'm absolutely delighted to be coming to you from my home studio here in Enniskillen, County Fermanagh, on what is Irish Heritage Month. This little quick video today is going to give you a sort of rundown on what I do within the show, my role within it, the instruments that I play, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about them as well. I first joined Celtic Woman in 2019, just before the Ancient Land Tour, and I've enjoyed the last couple of years, pre-COVID, touring with the show. My primary job within the company is to play the drums, so I'm at the back up on the riser with a huge array of drums around me, and I also play the baritone within the show. This is a custom made drum to my specifications made by Rob Faulkner in Austin, Texas. This is Ireland's take on the frame drum, and you'll see a lot of countries and cultures will have their own form of this instrument. This is a single shell drum with a natural animal skin. On this drum at the moment we've got a kangaroo skin, and what makes the baritone very unique is that it is played with a stick or a tipper with bamboo rods, as hopefully you can see, and we play onto the head and our hand goes in at the back of the drum. One of the oldest instruments in our culture, in our music, along with the Irish harp, and dates back hundreds and hundreds of years. It was originally used as part of the St. Stephen's Day celebrations of hunting the wren, where it would make a noise to get the birds to fly out of the bush for hunting. And it is now, I suppose, in recent years, become a real mainstay of rhythm and percussion within Irish music. And it does feature quite heavily in the show. The drums are, unlike the baritone, a relatively new instrument, and the drum set itself only really came into formation in the early 1900s, right through the 20th century. I have in my studio here a much scaled down, smaller version than what you guys always see on tour, but it serves the same principle. To demonstrate, I suppose, what I actually do in the show, I'm going to play my baritone and my drum set separately, and I'm going to play the track Dulamon. This is one of my favourite tracks in the show. It starts out with a really earthy percussion and drum sort of groove, has the delicate touch of the baritone to accompany the voice, and finishes with my Irish Celtic take on the famous halftime shuffle. And not everyone is Doolamon. At least it's my version of Doolamon. Unfortunately, Katrina is not here on the other side of the stage to fill in all the gaps and give that bigger sound that we get from her percussion setup. But it gives you an idea as to what kind of goes on tour and what I do being the drummer and the Byron player. I want to wish everybody a very happy Irish Heritage Month. It has been a tough year. We've missed performing for you all and being on tour, but hopefully 2022 will come with new horizons, new opportunities, and more shows. So stay safe, everyone, and we look forward to seeing you all soon. Bye.